So this is love. So this is love.
La la, I really like your body. I really like your body. I really wanna get naughty. I think you're such a hottie. Slow dancing in the party. Oh yes, bring me the money. Let's go fly to Miami. Maybe take me out the country. Why you wanna act like Leo? Like you don't love me, please, oh.
Baby, I need to know.
If you just know you're that girl,
yeah,
you just have no choice but to be that girl. And I feel like I'm that girl.
What if you?
I'm sitting here crying in my progress. Happy with finding what I wanted.
Do you need help?
I think I need a bigger size.
Honey, you never need a bigger size. Come here. Let me show you a little trick. Brace yourself.
Oh.
Suck it in. Squeeze those.
Rating prom dresses I didn't get. 7.5 out of 10. Not well enough. Hate square necklines. 7/10. Wore black for Hoko. Not senior prom vibe. 6/10. Old Hollywood vibe. To plain though. Robot 9/10. Unique and cool. To big in waist. 9/10. Loved romper and sparkly. Look like Violet in Willy Wonka. 2/10. Who let me try this on? No. 9.5 out of 10. Second choice. Loved it. Just
trying our new ego dress by Studio Mate.
It might be nice. I'm trying to get like you, my.
The sun, moon, air.
Guess which dress I chose for prom 2022.
Dresses I didn't get and why? Hijabi edition. I didn't like the color or the top. Something about the flowers, but it is cute. My face says it all. Again, it's the color and the top. The slit, the fabric, the top, the sleeves was way too expensive. This one I actually like, but I didn't like the deep V.
Can I hear a little commotion for the dress? A little bit? Now let's hear it for the back of the dress.
I almost bought this one, but it was too short.
I didn't like the fit.
Felt like Barbie. Felt like Christmas.
I didn't like the bottom. It was hard to walk also.
No. I didn't like how it just switched to black. There was something missing. I really liked it though. I didn't want a ball gown. I just didn't like it. A girl bought this dress while I was there.
Prom dresses I didn't get, and why? Love, but the bottom's a little too big. Didn't look right. Couldn't decide if I like this or not. Just know, I've always liked this but never actually get it. Wanted a princess moment. This was my second option. Didn't look good in person. Hideous. Even worse. But got a cute one.
Prom dresses I tried on and didn't get, and why? It was pretty, but the top didn't fit right. It was giving wedding dress and didn't fit me right. There was so much tulle and washed me out a bit. The top was lovely though. It was a bit simple, but my third pick, cause the rainbow sparkles were pretty. I almost picked this one. It looked good on me. Everyone loved it, but it just wasn't fully me or not. I almost fell in it as well, cause there was so much tulle and so long. The top was too much. I kept messing with the beads cause they were like sensory things. It was too much tulle as well.
Did you get enough love, my little dove? Why do you cry? And I'm sorry I left, but it was
J Prom dresses I didn't get and why? Cute, but someone else already bought it. I hated the color on me. I hated the slit. Massive glitter fallout. Different color, same horrible slit. So pretty, but someone bought it when I came back. The top was big, the color was gross. The mermaid style made me look short. I looked so snatched, but to plain. Pretty, but someone broke it. It was huge. Really pretty, but the color washed me out. Hoochie mama. My third choice, it was beautiful in the light. My fourth choice could barely breathe lol. My first choice, but someone broke it.